The United States Supreme Court has just announced that it will hear South Dakota's internet tax fairness case. As your Attorney General, I will give a strong and long-awaited voice for South Dakota businesses and Main Street America.